Hello.
Hello, Titi. No, not again. You mean that woman beat you again? No, no, no. You know what? Stop crying, stop crying. Just pack all your load and bring it right away. Whatsoever I have, we will manage together. We will eat together. We will feed together. Don't worry. Just pack all your belongings and come right away. It's okay, it's okay. Don't worry. Just come, just come. Ah, Baba.
Adewale.
Good day, sir. Baba.
How are you?
I'm fine, Baba.
Adewale. Baba. Who were you talking to?
Ah, Baba, my friend.
She's living with a particular woman that is very wicked. And that woman has been flogging her severely. She has been beating her, maltreating her.
In fact, Baba, she will come to my house today.
Adewale.
Baba.
So, you want her to come and stay with you?
Yes, Baba.
Adewale.
Baba.
Come and have your seat. Adewale,
Baba.
I know that you are saying this from the innocence of your heart. But what you're about to do may affect your life negatively. Adewale,
Baba.
Let me tell you the story of my life so that you can learn from it. I was in a music group called Basulax Music.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
I cannot believe this.
But you never told me you have a wonderful music minister like this in your church.
Or should I say you are a greedy pastor?
Haha, pastor. Eh? Look, I'm very sorry for my mistake.
It's unfair.
Well, I was only joking. Lest I forget, I think I told you about the program that will be taking place at Abuja.
Yes, yes.
I want them to be there.
Yes, sir.
Hmm? Try all your possible efforts and make sure they come.
They will.
If they don't come up, I will hold you responsible
Pastor,
for this.
Pastor, I'm promising you they will come.
Though I personally will write them. Just try your best and let them come. In fact, they are wonderful. They are wonderful.
God bless them so much.
It's not as if he's sitting on a park bench. To the kid by De Bruyne.
Hello, Mom. Had to react. What happened is that the school has sent us on industrial attachment for 6 months. That's why I said so.
Take it as it was.
Hello, Mom. Hello. Hello.
Who was that?
It's my mom.
Your mom?
Yes. She kept on insisting on coming to me. If she gets to know I'm living a couple's life in school, that would be the end of my education.
If he'd gone for the you don't mean it?
Yes, of course. And maybe Chelsea might have benefited. Anyway, let me give you food ready.
De Bruyne!
This is the song we are going to sing, you know, for the upcoming program that we have. And I want everybody to rehearse the song now. And I want everybody to sing, you know, clearly. And I want everybody to project. Bro Jide, you help us to take the tenor part.
Okay, sir.
Alright. And then Bro Imos.
Sir.
Help us to take the bass line.
Okay, sir, no problem.
And then Sister Esther.
Yeah.
Help us to take the soprano part. Okay. And we are depending on you.
Okay.
I applaud all that God brought you. I applaud all that God brought you.
You will do
wonder man.
And
you have done what no man can do.
You will do
what no man can do.
And you have done the wonder man can do.
Wow, that is perfect. But we can still do more, we can still, you know, improve. I want us to sing well and project. I want us to make, you know, make it lively. Now, let us take it again.
I have known other God but you.
What are you looking for? I'm a woman, did you Lisha? You don't want me by God,
Tessa.
What are you looking for? Are you stupid? I don't know why when he's looking at me. You are still looking at me. I
was
nothing. Leave me alone. Imagine. Oh God of mercy. Look at what he has done now. What's the plan of Riaza Mora Lara now?
Jimmy, let me have the letter. The letter, please.
Can I take your leave?
This
is an invitation letter.
Abuja!
Wow.
Abuja!
Wow.
This is interesting.
Wow! So let us have our seat. After the rehearsal, we are going to talk about this and know what to do next concerning this administration.
Wow!
Abuja!
Well, next week.
Can you see now?
Wow.
Now, bro, Jide, don't forget your part, please. Let us sing the song again.
Yeah. Excuse me, break it down, please.
Don't think I can continue with this Riaza anymore. Can't you feel it? The spirit has been killed. I don't think I can continue.
Sister Esther.
Like, serious, I'm not in the mood anymore.
Sister Esther,
Bro, you must, bro, Jide, what do we do?
And she's the one taking the
soprano part.
And without the soprano, what do you think can
see,
do?
See, I will have to talk to her. I'll talk to her.
Let's put it next time.
I'll talk to her.
Okay.
Yeah, but see, don't just spoil the fun, huh?
Okay.
surprise package. Now wait there. Yeah, wait there, eh? Yeah. Don't just spoil the fun, eh? Few more minutes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Oh, damn, waiting.
Yeah. Come on,
man.
Oh, wait. You see, sometimes I can be very, very silly.
Why? Like, I told you.
I'm sorry. You're like, very funny at times. Huh?
I just want to watch African magic.
Let me have the remote before the counting of five.
I'm not giving it to you.
One.
No, Oni.
Two.
No, Oni. No.
Three.
I'm not giving it to you.
Let me have the remote.
I'm not giving it to you.
Four.
Oni, no.
Oni. Let me have the remote.
Just for
let me have the remote.
Just for a few minutes.
Five.
We'll be going for an illustration
in Abuja, yeah, going on Friday and coming back on Monday, sir.
Pastor, I could not cast out the demon. The demon is just too strong for me to cast out. Pastor, I have tried my best. I have done everything I could do. Still, the demon is still there, Pastor.
I'm not following the wrong pastor.
No, Pastor.
Why the fear?
We are not pastors, sir.
We are not actually afraid. God can work deliverance through enemies, through worship, through playing instrument, through praises. But the most powerful way used is the name of Jesus. Let me show you some example in the scripture. Look at the life of Saul. Whenever evil spirits come on Saul and David plays instruments, the evil spirit will flee. So look at the book of Acts chapter 16, the story of Paul and Silas. The Bible makes us to realize that when they pray and they sing praise to God, the chain in their hands fell off. So look at the children of Israel. The Bible makes us to realize that when they make a great shout, the wall collapses. Fall down flat.
Hallelujah. You go and see the way God will do for himself. Pastor, we should go.
No.
See?
Yes.
Let's go. Sir,
I am quite aware that you left your boxing career to focus on your music ministry.
You are right, sir.
Why is it that boxing blood is still flowing in you?
I don't understand, sir.
Why do you fight your wife at home?
Is it not written that if any man is in Christ, he's a new creature? All things have passed away, and all things has become new. And you want to become like Cain in the scripture. Because of lack of self-control, he killed his brother. Brahimos, you need to have self-control. Bro Pius.
Sir.
I learned that you are living a couple's life while you are not yet married.
Sir, she's my woman. And she's the one I intend to marry.
In Ecclesiastes chapter 3, there is time and season. Rapios, the Bible even further to say in the book of Proverbs chapter 6, verse 27, is it possible for a man to put fire in his bosom and not burn? It's not possible for two of you to live in the same room and not touch each other. Pious, this is not good. To you, Sister Esther, I learned that you are now a popular troublemaker.
Sir?
Esther. The Bible says in the book of Romans chapter 12 verse 18 that as it is light in your power, you should live peaceably with all men. You need to put in yourself the character of Jesus, accepting insults from anybody and live in peace with all men. Brojide.
Sir,
I learned that you are having extramarital affair.
Oh, I think I know the woman you're talking about, but she's just one of my business partners and nothing other than that. Nothing.
I don't know what you are looking for. When God have given you a God-fearing and beautiful woman, remember Samson in the scripture, so anointed, but because of strange woman, a mighty man that turned to a laughing stocks. This is my advice for all of you. Thank you, and God bless you.
Imagine, myself, Pastor called me troublemaker. Hey, this pastor is for new. He called me troublemaker. Hey, okay. No problem. I will show him the stuff I'm made of. Alright.
I have shown you my way. I've shown you my path. I've shown you what's right. I've shown you what's wrong. But why do you refuse to change? The anointed one, Boadicted. The anointed Boadicted one. Why do you refuse to change? Anointed Boadicted one. The anointed Boadicted one. Why do you refuse to change? I have shown you my way, I've shown you my path, I've shown you what's right, okay. I've shown you what's wrong, okay. But why do you refuse to change? The anointed one more addicted, the anointed
Oni, why are you with the bedroom and gymming at the same time? Oni,
do you refuse to change?
Oni, I'm talking to you.
Oh,
I'm just saying, I'm having my quiet time. You know as well as I do that you cannot get inspiration from me. Talk less of understanding it. Honey, don't do this one after the other.
Wait. Are you now trying to tell me what to do?
Honey, I'm not trying to tell you what to
do. No, that's what you're doing.
No, honey, I'm not trying to tell you what to do.
You're telling me what to do in my own house.
I am sending all my love for you.
Wow. You can really, really sing.
Yeah. And if you want me to express my love for you in 1,000 ways, mm-hmm. I will do exactly that. And one more thing.
What?
Just promise me you won't tell anyone.
I promise.
I love you more than I love my wife.
Wow.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Seriously.
Wow. I'm blushing.
You don't have to. You don't have to.
Yeah. I'm on my way. Is the lecture around?
All right. Thanks. Oh, I need to change this clothes. I don't know.
Are you stupid? You don't know how to greet. Get out of this place, idiot. What's that bad? Don't talk to me like that. Next time you want to talk to an elderly person, you don't stand like that. Idiot. Get out of me. Yeah, get out of me. Or dead.
You see.
Me.
You see.
Yeah, come here. Come back here.
Sitting down there, and for the past 5 minutes, I've been looking for my phone. Are you going to tell me you don't know the whereabouts of my phone?
Oh, I see.
What?
You are talking about this phone, right?
Yeah, that's my phone. Now give me my phone.
I'm not giving you this phone. Oh, and you are not going anywhere except you explain to me who Bola is.
You will just kill yourself with jealousy and hypertension. A very chronic one. Bola is just one of my business associates. Her name is Bola and her surname is Love. So I stored the number with Bola Love. Is there anything bad about that? Now tell me.
Call his number since. Why is he not picking up his phone? What's the issue? What's wrong with him? Try to call it again. Oh. What's happening to him?
Hello? Yeah, bro Jide. Yeah. Oh. Ah. Good day, ma. Sorry, please. I want you to help me tell bro Jide that he should meet me at 5:00. Yeah, 5:00. I'm waiting for him so that we can move to Abuja right away for the ministration. Yeah, thank you very much, ma. Thank you, ma. Yeah.
You see, I don't have time for all this nonsense and ingredients.
But you just have to explain to me who Bola Love is. Messages. Bola Love, yes.
Can you just be holding my phone anyhow just like that? Very troublesome woman. Hello, Bola. Sincerely, I'm very, very sorry. Sincerely, I'm very, very sorry. I actually went through some things at home just now, and it's actually because of you. But don't worry, I'll put everything under control. You know what's going to happen? We're not going to meet at that usual spot. Let's meet at 5 o'clock. Yes, 5 o'clock. And I'll be there in a jiffy. And please don't forget to come along with my bag. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. 5 minutes, yeah. Thank you. Nonsense. Nonsense.
Yeah, my brothers and sister, I would like to say you are welcome back to Abuja again. This is where you'll be lodging. For the days you'll be staying here.
Yes, sir.
So I would like you people to manage this for me, please.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Thanks.
How you
brought today? To be serious. Okay, I don't really like this idea of always taking this lady along with us anytime we are going for ministration.
But why are you always exaggerating trivial issues? What is so bad about that? I told you that there is nothing. She's just one of my business partners, for crying out loud.
But like seriously, I've never for once seen you taking your wife along for ministration.
Very long day. Let's just find a place to rest our head. We'll talk about that later.
I have shown you my way. I've shown you my path. I've shown you what's right. I've shown you what's wrong. But why do you refuse to change? The anointed one, more addicted. The anointed, more addicted one. Why do you refuse to change? Anointed, more addicted one. The anointed, more addicted one. Why do you refuse to change? I have shown you my way, I've shown you my path, I've shown you what's right, I've shown you what's wrong, but why do you refuse to change? The anointed one, more addicted, the anointed, more addicted one, why do you refuse to change? Anointed, more addicted one, the anointed, more addicted one, why do you refuse to change?
Prayer meeting. I think we should pray before the ministration.
It's okay, I'm joining. Yeah.
Yeah, and where are the others?
Bro Jide should be inside, and Bro Pius also should be inside.
Okay. I have shown you my way. I've shown you my path. I've shown you what's right. I've shown you what's wrong. But why do you refuse to change? The anointed one, more addicted. The anointed, more addicted one. Why do you refuse to change? Oh, anointed, more addicted one. The anointed, more addicted one. Why do you refuse to change? The anointed one, more addicted. The anointed, more addicted one. Why do you refuse to change?
Father, in Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
You are still going to pray. That Lord, you will move mightily in tomorrow's ministry.
Amen.
You will move mightily, turn into prayer.
God is going to take permanent control. As we take the song.
The angels worship you. Oh, yeah. Lord, we honor you. Oh, yeah. Great and mighty. Oh,
my people. Once again, I would like to say thank you very much. In fact, you people are very wonderful.
Thank you.
We all enjoy your presence in our midst. And I pray that the blessing of the Lord will never depart from you people. As much as you remain in the race, our God is with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I really appreciate your effort. The Lord is with you.
Thank you.
And you have to extend my regards to the pastor. Okay.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Sister Sandra, I want to ask you about your relationship with Bro Pius. Is it true that you people are living a couple's life?
Yes, sir.
Actually, I'm not condemning. But in our research, shows us that only 5% of people living together while not yet married, only 5% stand. By 95%, they end up not getting married to each other. But I will advise you, in any relationship, what men want is sex. While what women want in any relationship is marriage. And it's difficult for the man, after getting what he wanted, to give back to the woman what she wants. So I will advise you, just according to the scripture, that cohabiting is not good.
Right, Pastor. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Honey!
Yes, dear. I'm coming. I do not like the way you keep wasting food in this house. I don't like it.
Is that why you're shouting on me?
I'm not shouting on you.
You were still shouting on me!
I'm not!
Oh my God. I said you're shouting on me.
I'm not.
You are shouting on me.
I'm not shouting on you, honey. I like saying my mind, you know that. Finish this food.
I
said you are shouting on me.
Honey, some people know how food to eat, yet you keep on wasting food. Finish this food.
Father-in-law, if it is your will, let this cup pass over me. Now, clean up the table.
I'm not.
Clean up the table.
I'm not cleaning anything up.
Anyway, Lord, not my will, but yours be done. Now, clean it up.
Honey, I'm not cleaning anything.
Clean it up.
I'm not cleaning it.
Clean it up.
Finish it on.
Clean it up.
Finish
clean
it up.
Clean it up.
Finish
clean it up.
About this. Just bring this thing down.
No. Once I ask you a question, then you give me a simple answer.
I will.
Or else, I will shoot you and I will shoot her.
Please, for God's sake, shoot her. This is the work of the devil. Do not allow the devil to use you. I swear I'm going to explain to you.
No, explain to me.
What do you want me to say? Please
explain to her.
Please, what do you want me to say?
Who is she?
I can explain. That's. She's my business partner.
And both of you are on bed discussing what?
I will explain to you.
Oh, your business partner, your partner is sick.
I told you, we started as business partners. Just break this thing down. Please. Please, this is the work of the devil. Do not allow the devil.
I'm not asking you to come. For how long I'm asking you?
Few weeks.
Just
calm down.
Oh, is this the Bola love or my husband's
phone? It's Bola. It's the Bola. It's the Bola love. Sweetheart, please forgive me.
Finally, brethren, meet the Bola love on my husband's phone.
It's Bola.
Now hold that.
How?
Hold that.
Please hold me. Don't let her shoot me.
Now hold that tight.
What do you want to do with this?
I said hold up very well.
It's okay now.
Now I have your futures. But actually, I just came here just to check. Just before you. God, I'm in trouble. Father, your wife.
Why am I beating my wife again? Father! Ragaboma shaka debeshi! Raga dede boma kataka boshi! Raga!
I'm fine. Hope you're good.
Yeah, I am.
I got gist for you.
Gist?
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
I wanted to guess.
Guess?
Yes.
You're not good at that.
No, just guess. I wanted to guess. Just guess.
No, I'm not good at that.
Okay, fine. I don't know how to start, but... I went to see the doctor today.
Okay.
Because I was feeling weak in my body. And he said, I'm pregnant.
No, that should be a mistake.
I'm pregnant for you. I mean for you.
For me?
Aren't you happy about it? Do you want it a boy or a girl?
No! Sandra! Malika Lekeleke Lebo Chakalaba! Sandra! Sandra! Do you want to spoil my ministry? Do you want to spoil my anointing? Sandra!
Pious! Pious! Pious!
How was your journey?
We bless God, sir.
Firstly, I'm angry with you people. You told me you'll be back on Monday, and this is almost 2 weeks. And you all know you're having an important position in the church.
Hey, Pastor! Stop it there. I beg. What do you mean? Oh! I know your problem, Pastor. Hey, what is her? Let me talk. I beg of you. I know his problem. He's jealous of us because the Lord is using us mightily. Excuse me, Pastor. I've been waiting to tell you that I want to go out there to establish my own ministry.
Ah, sister!
Hey, sister, don't pester me. To hell with whatever you call your church. Hey, excuse me.
No, no problem.
Pastor, let the church to start our ministry. Whenever she ministers, God did not move.
Excuse me, God.
Hello, Debo. The lecturer is in the class. Okay, I'm on my way. I'm coming. Adewale, let me quickly conclude my story.
Okay, brother. Thank you.
in here?
I want to make use of the makeup space there.
Can't you see I am busy training?
Honey, you started again.
Listen to me. Listen very good. When I'm true, you will make use of the space.
On that is impossible. I want to make use of it now. Honey, I'm serious.
Are you alright?
I'm very alright, Honey.
You are alright.
Yes, Honey.
If you are alright, you will not come here and tell me to move away from you.
Honey, I just want to make use of it.
Don't come close again.
Honey, I want to make use of it. Excuse me.
Sir, I am quite aware that you left your boxing career to focus on your music ministry.
You are right, sir.
Why is it that boxing blood is still flowing in you?
I don't understand, sir.
Why do you fight your wife at home? Is it not written that if any man is in Christ, he's a new creature? All things have passed away, and all things has become new. And you want to become like Cain in the scripture. Because of lack of self-control, he killed his brother.
God! So she saw this and packed packed our things and left the house. Oh, gosh. Gosh.
The anointed one, more addicted. The anointed, more addicted one. Why do you refuse to change? Anointed one.
As we all know, Abra Pius is the leader of prayer warrior in this church. I've called him time without number. I've advised him on living a couple's life, but he will not listen. Henceforth, his position has been taken away from him because he has impregnated a woman out of wedlock.
No, Pastor. She just lied, Pastor.
Henceforth, he is suspended as a worker in this church and will be sitting at a special seat at the back. Church, I will advise you to encourage him. Always surround him and pray for him. Let me go.
Pastor, this is not fair.
You may go.
This is not fair, she's lying.
You may go. Church, let's rise up as we pray for you.
I couldn't bear the shame any longer. I also left the church to start my own ministry. Anytime I minister,
hello, Titi. Don't bother coming. No, 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 no. Don't come. Don't come again. See, endure. Just endure. Endure. All you have to do is just to endure. Whatsoever I have, I will send it to you. Okay. Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye. Let me rush to school. Thank you very much.
Away from him. Now you are going to pray for yourself and say, Father, deliver me from every form of addiction so that my throne will not be taken away from me. Addiction will not take away your power from my life. Pray for yourself. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen.